This is the histology of blood cells. Surrounding this neutrophil are red blood cells. Neutrophils invade cells of bacteria and fungus. This white blood cell is a basophil, which contains histamine for its inflammatory response. It attaches to other white blood cells to the site of infection. This lymphocyte has T and B lymphocytes, which are associated with the immune response. This is an eosinophil, which acts as a paracrine. This monocyte, when it matures, becomes a macrophage.